No matter what I face, this I know in time, you'll take all that is wrong and make it right. You'll take all that is wrong and make it right. Oh, 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 oh. Your strength is found at the end of my road. Your grace, it reaches to the
everybody. I'm going to be reading what I'm writing. This is from Dangerous Prayers, Craig Groeschel. I did an online Bible study. It was Proverbs 31 OBS. So that's online. I'm going to try to link it down below. They do some wonderful Bible studies and it's all online. And then they send you emails and just, it's a good community. So let's start digging in, and these are some book notes that I really stood out to me. It says, so feed your spirit daily. Give it nourishment by reading the Bible. Spend time in God's presence by praying. Enjoy God's goodness by engaging in fellowship with other believers. Hear God's voice by reading the Bible, and starve your sinful self rather than getting what you want. Give up something you may want for something you want even more. And then, have the courage to ask God, search you. Give him permission to know your heart, to see if you have anything offensive dwelling in your soul. And then I'm going to read you guys what he, some scripture that he has three different parts in his book. He has search me, break me, and send me. So search me. You have searched me, Lord, and you know me. You know when I sit and when I rise. You perceive my thoughts from afar. You discern my going and lying down. You are familiar with all my ways. Before a word is on my tongue, you, Lord, know it completely. You hem me in behind and before, and you lay your hand upon me. Such knowledge is too wonderful for me, too lofty for me to attend. Search me, God, and know my heart. Test me and know my anxiety. Thoughts, see if there is any offensive way in me, and lead me in the way everlasting. That is from Psalm 139, 1 through 6, 23 to 24. And then, break me. Jesus set the examples of what it means to pray. Break me. 1 Corinthians 11, 24, prayed during the Last Supper. And then he did Luke 22 to 42, prayed on the night Jesus was arrested. Send me prayers. So we have a couple. We have Isaiah, 6:8. Esther 4:16 and Psalm 49 through 10. So this is a good online Bible study, and he had some great points. So yeah, I hope you guys have a wonderful time in this quarantine and stick to the Word of God. Don't forget to subscribe and like this video.